around the world. And this is why we're here today, to support all the oppressed communities around the world.